Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting this.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
We're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh yeah, I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Wow, this is tragic. I forgot how sad they made this.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good.
Oh.
Remember, we make our own luck.
That was unfortunate. His little rat tail's messing up. There we go. All right. There we go.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction.
Oh, wait. Those must be set to stun or something. Because I hit him directly in the face like 4 times.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
No!
Oh boy, here it starts.
What did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you...
Oh, his hair freaked out.
Find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
All right, let's go.
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Yeah, this is why I don't like the control chips.
No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
No, we're not. There's no one in here.
Not much further after that.
Damn, Torpal's fucking things up out there.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the trouble vent.
Got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after them.
Oh no, that's not good. Oh, wait. Yeah, I was about to say, how'd he lose his lightsaber? Man, Torpar really is fucking things up, though. Whoa, 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 game. Jesus Christ. Scared the hell out of me. Alright. Oop, time to slide.
Override just ahead. Must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
You got it, boss. Things are really not going well for them.
Padawan, we have to leave now.
Yep, you got it, boss.
The door controls.
Yeah, your boss ain't doing so hot.
I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal.
I mean, there isn't going to be one other than Obi-Wan and Yoda saying hide. Man, such good music. Again, something the sequel didn't do right, but I'll leave that alone for now. Oh, I remember this part now. I know what's gonna happen. Gonna swing?
You let me die, Padawan.
No, I didn't.
Your will is weak. You lack discipline.
frail as all fuckers.
Oh, you can't block it at all.
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice.
Yep, it's Gil, all right.
You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Then he crushed his lightsaber?
It's broken. The crystal shattered.
He shattered the crystal? God dang.
Biddy. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
And there's gonna be something on the other side of this door. Oh, a cutscene.
He's not Koa's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone. Lost. And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Oh yeah, he looks like somebody that's sane and healthy.
I'm a Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. The darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber, it has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters.
Well, that's not true.
Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes.
Oh boy.
Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Sure.
Yeah, Cal, start running.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Doth Amir, you face us all!
I'm surprised Palpatine didn't blow this planet up, honestly. Kyle's like, gotta get the fuck out. Gotta leave, gotta run. No, it'd be faster to go this way. Get out my way, little guy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bro, you got bigger problems to deal with than me.
Seer, tell Grace
really?
To get the
mantis. Thanks, team.
Seer, tell Grace to get the mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Alright.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Yep, we're running. We are running. This way, get out of here. This is a little running animation.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Cal. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Oh boy, here we go.
They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on.
Man, everyone's messed up because of this whole thing. War, right?
Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
Yeah, we gotta fix the hat.
You are going to build a new one.
Saw like a weird little thing floating next to the ship. That was weird. Hello? Did you just not load in? What was that?
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side.
Yeah.
Even after
it's like a drug.
From the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
All right. Wait, did they have anything else to say? Okay, hold on.
It's been a long time since I've been here.
There we go, okay.
As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything. Or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face.
All right, let's see. Does Grease, wherever the hell he is, Grease have anything to say? Where'd you go, bud? Oh, there he is. Hiding in the darkness.
A lightsaber? Here? I don't get it. I don't know how you're gonna do it, kid, but if there's one thing I've learned about you, it's that you always seem to get the job done.
That so?
Well, I'd say that I'd bet my life on it, but I already have. A lot.
You're the best gambler, Grease.
Sure, sure, that's true. But I still believe in what I bet, and I'm letting it ride with you, Cal.
Thanks. I'll try to get you a win.
I really hope Grease doesn't die in the next game that I'm going to play.
This Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
We're missing some plants, looks like, but... Oh, well. All right, I'm going to at least get to the next little spawn point, but after that, I'm going to go ahead and call it. Let's see. Oh, is it just a... Oh, it's just an echo. Whatever, it's fine. I can work with this.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
All right, let's get to the right direction. God, this running animation is so just silly looking.
It's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Yeah, things have gotten a lot worse for a while. Oh, nope, I'm just gonna have to fight my way through the wind here, I guess. It'll buy me a little more room.
Looks like a way through over there. I'll be careful with the ice.
Oh, okay. A crack in the wall, got it. Should have known better.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow.
It probably is. The Force works in mysterious ways, as they say. Jeez, there's a lot of... That's the way in, but is there anything further up? Just seems kind of weird they'd put all this here with nothing up here. Aha, I was right. Alright, I don't have a lightsaber right now. That's just impassable at the moment. Oh, there's an echo here.
Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
You're fine, Cal. Don't worry about it. Being dramatic. All right, let's go.
Find something?
Yep, I saw the episode. I obviously don't remember it very well if I'm screwing this up.
BD? Just checking in.
Aha! All right, never mind. I guess I'm just doing this level.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Yeah, we have to adjust it though. No, there's no slowing it down. Oop. Oop. PD wants to scan something. Can't climb up there. Nope.
What's this?
All right, let's try that again. Whoop. Nope. Just gotta hold it here for a minute. I probably could have made that. Oh, it's another crystal. All right, let's see here. Let's see here. I think I know what I'm doing here. It should swing around that way. All right, I should be able to just do this and pull that bad boy and bing, bang, boom, we're good. All right. Nope, is that a meditation? All right. All right, guys. I don't know why I rested. We're going to go ahead and call it there. It's been about 2 hours, give or take, from the rests and the me having to get up. Ooh. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, bell. You know what to do. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time.